little Joe. He's a doctor in SEAL now.
Must have been some date.